Annyeonghaseyo everybody, it's me, B, and today I'm doing an unboxing of the Jeffree Star mystery box situation. My filming is not ideal right now. Middle of getting ready for the day for work, and I'm like, well, I need to get this unboxed with one hand, of course. And yeah, so I don't know what's all in these mystery box, but I know that he's putting some exclusives in there, which of course he does on every mystery box, but this one especially. I think this is the first Valentine's Day box I got of his. And it actually came on time too. It actually, you know, didn't go around or after a holiday that it was meant for. So we're gonna open this cutesy wootsy one. Hopefully I can get this open. Oh, perfect. Oh, the papers are I think Jawbreaker. That's what brand is. Anyway, so. Oh, I find that funny, because look, this is the mini breaker. So, I'll be giving that to someone. Ooh, it's a frost. What dream? I don't have that one. So, yay! What's this? The setting powder, lavender. Try that out. Some more individual eyeshadows. Poison ivy. Tax-free, which is like a gold. The morgue. Then I've got Posh Spice, which is a what is this? Looks like a lip liner. Yep, there it is. I had to find it. I don't remember if I have that one or not. Then here's the exclusive, which is Pink Kitten. Always. I probably won't swatch it today because of, you know, my camera situation. Here's another thing of single eyeshadow, heavy weighted. Oh, and what's this? Because this is hard to decide. An orangey palette. And then look, I got the same thing. I got the, what was it? Not Royal Blood. That purple palette. Forgot, but yeah, that's the set that it comes with. I can give that to somebody. And then lastly, February 25th, 2022 is the new Jeffree Star skin. Okay, I know what I'm spending my money on. Next paycheck. So what is this? Pinky dinky. Lemon stinky. Sorry, you're just getting a box because I'm trying to open stuff with just one hand. Because I'm magical like that. Oh, goodness gracious. Yeah, Jeffree. Knew this sucker wasn't going anywhere because he's like, okay, we'll just pick up my scissors. There they are. They're hiding. They're hiding with the papers. They're like, no, we shall not be used. We shall not be used. Oh, that is so cute. It is a little purse that's a heart shaped. So you've got the. Is it a strap? Hold on a second. It looks like, because Jeffree, when he get purses from him, if it is a legit purse, he'll always put the strap in. Yep, it's a purse. It's a little mini purse. Oh, that is so cute. Oh, I can't wait to put that together. Anyways, that was out of the smallest box. Now, this is going to be a person to get a pink box. I'm going to just try to open the lid, and then we'll just go from there. Oh my goodness. Like, they were trying to squeeze the tiniest thing. Biggest thing in a tiniest box. Which, he did two boxes this year, and they're pretty pricey, but you get a lot for what you pay for normally. Of course, another advertisement for Skin Frost. This is the Supreme Gloss in the shade Improper. 1985, which I believe that's the single from his new palette, Weirdo. Razor Blade, also part of the Weirdo. Divine Intervention. Private Island. Freak Show. Then we got a Velvet Trap in Celebrity Skin. Velvety Skin. Oh, God. And then I've got a... What was it? Is it a concealer? Or color corrector? I think it's a color corrector. And the shade Yellow. I think it is. Yep, it's a liquid concealer. Or... And then another lip scrub. I have like three or four of these strawberries, so I'm guessing strawberries are a common thing that he sends out in his boxes. Then I've got Heaven's Gate lip gloss, the gloss. And then this one is Let Me Be Perfectly Clear lip gloss. Then I have a Here for the Nudes mini kit. Another palette. Let's see. Calabasas lip liner. For some reason, didn't want to focus. And then Love Cutthroat Love. So I'm guessing this is the new one in this box too, because it's got the fancy packaging. So you get one in each, new one of each. So it's, you don't get the same new one. That's pretty cool. What's this? Ooh, this is the Heartbreaker one. Let's see if I can. That is cute. Oh, I'll have to search watching this. Murder is Fun. Frostbite Heart. Single Forever. That is adorable. I like the names. What's this? Oh, this is the ring light that he said that the big burger boxes are going to get the ring light. And that's what that is. So let's go ahead and... Oh, and it gives you like all the gadgets and gadgets. Mm-hmm. That's neat. I'll have to tear it up here in a minute. Then it looks like we get a shirt. Snippy, snippy. Which I'm usually, when it comes to his shirts, I'm usually a large. We'll see. It's like a little heartbroken heart over the star. That's so cute. Oh, that's adorable. Heartbreaker. Oh, that's adorable. I love that. That is so cool. I like I wish you guys could see the true color of this because it's brighter pink than what the camera is showing. And this J right here is darker than what the camera is showing. It is so gorgeous. Oh my God, look at this mirror. The box, everything. I am mind blown. Let me see if I can open it with just one hand. If not, we ain't gonna worry about it. Because I've got other things I got to work on in life. No, I'm gonna struggle with one hand. But I will definitely post pictures on social media of this because, you know. Yeah, so you basically get a lot from your boxes. This is for someone, like I said, I bought a Valentine's Day box, but I'm not disappointed, except maybe a couple of stuff I already have. But of course, that's a disadvantage of when you buy almost everything that's, you know, on the launch day or close to the launch day. But anyway, thank you guys for tuning in. I will link all the socials or add all the socials in the description box. Thank you for tuning in. Sorry this video was a mess. I've been busy with life and had to film on the go, and surprisingly, I was able to film go today. So stay tuned. I do have a unboxing video of the Jeffree Star mystery box for, I think it's Beautylish or Lucky Box or something like that. I have to look. I forgot what it's called, but stay tuned for that. And then I will start uploading more content. So stay tuned for that and don't be a heartbreaker on Valentine's Day. Adios.